They called it Omgarok. Victory. Out of arrogance or optimism. They hoped to earn a victory for the Dwarven people by recreating Carradine's research. But the Taig was abandoned. The researchers lost. The Deep Road swallowed Omgarok in the dream of reclaiming our former glory. While the Dark Spawn ravaged the surface, we sent an expedition to uncover the Taig. My brother was with them. They never returned. I write to you, Warden, because you have accomplished things others have declared impossible. Help me find my brother and bring him home. This is a matter of great sensitivity, and I can trust no one but you. Ever your humble servant, Jerick Dace. Thank you again for helping me, Warden. Everyone else had given up, but I couldn't abandon Brogan. He's my brother. I apologize for insisting that you come alone. House Dace does not want the location of Omgarok known to the rest of Orzammar. King Haramok told me you were the one to look for. He said if anyone could save Brogan, you could. An expedition of over 20 men doesn't just disappear. There's something in there. And I'm guessing it's not friendly. Just be prepared for anything. Omgarok is not too far ahead. This is Snug. He'll be helping us. This place makes me uneasy.
Я этим займусь. Лучше с этим не тянуть. Поняла. А что все я? Что все я?
Yeah.
Our men will not have fallen to such a modest number of darkspawn. There's something more sinister here. Watch your step. Existing golems in Umgarak. Maybe they also learned the secret to building new ones. I wonder if this golem is still functional. There might be a control rod somewhere. For a golem? This golem will be a great help. Let's go. See where they went? Someone's here. I'm starting to see strange things. I'm not comfortable here, Warden. Scared. But from what? Whatever's going on in Umgarak is related to this, and most likely causing it. Me. That's with the men I sent on the expedition. What's going on here? This is the door to Angarak. We made it. What the? What sort of magic is this? Blast. We'll have to find another exit. Keep your wits about you. Dozens of men have been lost here. I'm not looking to add to that number. That thing wasn't a dwarf or any creature I recognize. I don't like this.
Learned of an old war tree called Angarak, where a man of Alzamar and a mage of Tevinter tried to recreate Carradine's research. Branka's notes mention Angarak, although she did not pursue it. What kept her away?
This is blood. And those are lumps of flesh. I'm afraid of what we'll find here. Brogan! What's wrong with him? This magic, this light. I can't even touch him. Brogan! Brother! Can you hear me?
Bitter matter, bitter matter.
Listen.
The shadows. They whisper.
What is this? Some sort of surfacer curse? He's here. I can see him. He's still alive. I hope you're right, Warden. I'm not leaving this place without him. I'm going to save you, little brother. Just hold on. I think we're being followed.
Stone strengthening.
limb.
The switches divert delirium streams, causing unpredictable effects. They can alter the very environment. It must be magic, but our understanding of such things is limited.
Here. What is that? It's huge.
Тихо.
They use not stone or metal, but flesh. Flesh of the dying, the diseased, the castless. We found a putrefying construct of meat and bone. It looked awkward and headless, and the stench was unbearable.
God, have to be quiet.
Rogan, I'm here. You're all right.
Jarek? No, no, Jarek, can't stay. Get out. Go!
What?
The light was all around, went through me. Everyone disappeared. No, have to hide, Jarek. Have to hide. Died? All dead. Torn apart. Harvested. Stop it. Destroy everything. Please find Darian.
I know Darian Olmec. He's a scholar who led the expedition. Rogan, listen. Is Darian Olmec still alive?
Yes. No. No, no, no. I don't want to be taken. Get it away. Stop the light. Don't touch it.
Rest easy, brother. You did well. He probably has some understanding of this place. We need to find him. I know my brother. He's a survivor. He might be a little confused, but his sword arm is as steady as ever. Let's go. Brogan too.
know what's happening? Is this the realm the humans call the Fade?
No. No, not the Fade. Here, but different. See? long way. Pulled apart piece by piece by piece. Turn around, turn around.
Поняла.
Sides dragged out across the room, screaming. I help. Took us over near.
Footprints.
Pretty head.
Looks like someone was badly injured and trying to get away from something.
And they trapped it within these tunnels. Our foolish greed led us here, and now we are trapped along with it. Our only hope is to destroy everything. The creature, the research, the magic that sustains this place. I must get to the forge. But the doors are sealed. It will take a specific combination of switches. I must think more.
This is madness. Want us to destroy everything? After all we've done to reclaim this place? All the men we've lost?
Trust him. Darian understands. Darian sees.
Thank you.
They created a bastard. Harvested flesh.
Ancestors look kindly.
It hurled my friend's limbs at me. I tripped in their entry.
Not in pieces.
Ran. Left still alive. Only one alive. I can still hear it out there. It knows I'm here. I cannot get back to the forge. There's a shaft of light. I can see my skin. I cannot reach it. The ground is too damp. The rock's too slick.
Research.
No, Derek. Can't you? You hear it? Chitter, skitter, in there, waiting. It'll wear your face, Derek. Take it off in rips and strips.
Warden. Weapons are no longer effective. Try magic.
Thank you.
now?
Time to go, Jarek. Forge is destroyed, like Darian wanted.
The creature is dead. There could be other notes, more information to...
No, Jarek. Not worth more death.
That's it. It's over. Everything's lost.
No, brother. We're still alive. Let's go home.